Gabrielle Chanel, passion is a movement, an impulse, a breath. These three verbs combine to describe her passion. Seize, dare, create. Seize the present with wild instinct, devour life. Dare to transform your intuition into a brand. Embrace radical decisions. I've never done things by halves. I either like them or I don't. Create passionately by being a fiery force at work. I'm the only volcanic crater in Auvergne that is not extinct, Gabrielle used to say. Seize beauty all the time, everywhere you go. In a Venetian church, in a bouquet of white camellias, in a Baroque angel, because it is a vital necessity. Dare to invent. Take risks by wearing black, costume jewelry, and the first perfume that speaks of women, not flowers. Create tirelessly and persistently. Continue your journey without worrying about the past or posterity, with passion as your only compass. Seize romantic passion and let it make a lasting imprint on your creations. Boys' blazers, the tweeds of the Duke of Westminster, the embroidered rubashkas of Grand Duke Dmitri, the subversion of Stravinsky and the poetry of Reverdy. Dare to foster strong, generous and absolute friendships with Mizia, admiring and inspiring, with Diaghilev, Picasso, Cocteau, Dali. It was the artist who taught me rigor, Chanel would say. Create ardently, marrying flair with insight, energy, and chance. Invent a style and translate it into new, clean, precise fragrances that women wear like a garment. Seize your century. Dare to pursue passion because it brings life. Create a surname, Chanel, and invent a first name, Gabrielle.